Hey everyone, it's Deja from Knit and Crochet Ever After, and today I wanted to show off this new awesome crochet hook that I got off of Etsy. I know from a distance you may be going like, okay, I can't really tell what's going on. I'm gonna do a close-up of it, but I wanted to just kind of give you an overview real quick. This is from Toys and Kate Etsy shop, which I'll link in the description so you can go check out her stuff. She has beautiful custom resin crochet hooks, some really fun crochet patterns like Bernie with his mittens. You remember that phase? She also has stitch markers, resin stitch markers, so she has some really cool stuff at her shop. She's in Russia, but the prices are absolutely fantastic. So it will take a few weeks before you get your shipment if you're like me in the US, but it's totally worth the wait. So let me do a close-up of this and give you kind of an overview of some features and things that she has that you can customize your hook with, which is always awesome. And we'll take a closer
Okay,
look.
so here's the close-up of the hook. I got a 6.5, and I love that you can see the measurement on the hook. It's obviously, it's a cut normal hook, so you know that it's a well-made hook because she's repurposing. It's a tapered, which I love. These are my favorite type with the pointy top, so it's my favorite type of hook on top of that. And the customization is great. Like, you will pick your hook color, your hook size, then you can pick either just like all small glitter, all large glitter, small foil, big foil. There's pressed flowers. You can even get your name printed on it. So there's tons of, you get to pick like the entire hook, and then she makes it and ships it. And you can just see like how well the resin's done. It's all throughout, very clear. I did a resin ring one time with pressed flowers, and it was just awful. The seller, the picture on the listing looked nothing like the ring that I received. It was very yellow and not that pretty. This, on the other hand, looks just like her pictures. And I love how the handle is designed, so it's very comfortable in your hand. It's got that raised in the back kind of ergonomic feel to it. So, like I said before, the hook is a steal. The pricing in her shop is fantastic. Check the link to see what the current prices are, and you'll see she has a ton of the same listing, but all of the kind of different things that you could do with the hook. So it really gives you a cool idea of how you can customize them. And they go from like tiny lace hooks to large. I want to say she goes up to like 8 millimeter. I forgot to check how, the size range, but she has a huge size range, and I love that she had 6.5 because I'm always trying to find a good 6.5 hook. So that is what this is looking like up close.
So that is what that looks like. I love this hook. I can't wait to use it all the time. I'm sure you're gonna see it on my Instagram a ton. I do have some close-up pictures right now of it over there if you want to go check that out. The link to my Instagram is down below. But I'm Deja with Knit and Crochet Ever After. Follow me if you like seeing these kind of reviews. I'm gonna get some more custom-made hooks from some other shops to give a go and let you know what I think. But thank you for watching.